new cooks tonight. I'm gonna make something new. We're just gonna make asparagus soup. So asparagus and salt. You can use cans if you have broth. And then you use salt, pepper, a little sesame, thyme, and cilantro, and onions, and then I put a little jalapeno to give it a little kick. So first thing I'm gonna do is I am boiling water. Put the water there, boiling. And all I'm doing is gonna add. All right, we're gonna, this is a simple thing, so chicken broth. I suppose you could make your own broth eventually, but I'm in Mexico, so I'm doing it. Nice chicken broth with some water in there. Adding cut onions, and I cut them the long way so they're kind of slivered. Let that cook in there. Cilantro. Thyme. Like that. And a little salt in there. Pepper. I'm going to let that simmer because I want to put this in there, but not until it is kind of almost ready. I don't want the asparagus, I want the asparagus just kind of crispy anyway, so we'll wait. Okay, I think I'm going to open this. I'm going to put some of this brine juice in there. That'll give it extra asparagus flavor. Continue to cook that until it boils and it has a good flavor, and then I'll put the asparagus in, and then I will also put some egg drops, so then it's more like an egg drop slurry. Alright, I think the soup's done. It's kind of been cooking for about 15 minutes. All the flavors there, tasted it, tastes salty enough for me, so I'm going to put the asparagus first. That in there. And I want to boil up again before I put the eggs. So the eggs are cold. Sorry. Alright, before I put the eggs, I'm gonna probably take out the thyme because we're not gonna really eat that. That was more for flavor in there. So the thyme is spent, it's done. So now everything else in there should be things that we're gonna eat. In there. Okay, I see it boiling. It's good. Just gonna swirl it. Sometimes the bad corn starts to make it a little thicker soup. No, so that's okay. So I'm gonna use the fork. Sometimes you can use the chopstick as well. Just basically pouring. Oh shit, good. Pouring the eggs in there. So you get a slurry. And that is when it's done. You don't want to stir it or anything because then you'll break up the eggs when it's ready.
Alright.
When it's ready, and the one thing I want to add is the jalapenos. I'm not going to cut them, I'm going to just put a whole one in there just so it gives it. Gives it a little kick like at the end. And then I'll give it a little kick as it cooks while we're waiting for the other stuff to cook. Ta-da! Okay, and now it's done. The last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add a little sesame. I'll give it an extra different flavor. And it's ready to go.